from the dream makers at Disney. An exciting new theme park is coming to Southern California. Located right next door to Disneyland Park, celebrating all the fun and adventure of California. Introducing Disney's California Adventure, a brand new Disney park. Opening February 2001.
Since opening day 50 years ago, people have walked down Main Street USA, stopped and looked around in wonder and awe, knowing that Disneyland is where it all began. And now, for everyone who's ever dreamed about or experienced the magic of Disneyland Park, we invite you to visit where lifetime memories are made, where new surprises and adventures await family and friends during the biggest homecoming in America's history. In honor of Disneyland Park's golden 50th anniversary, we invite the world to Disneyland Park and celebrate together the happiest homecoming on Earth. The original Disneyland Park, the birthplace of Walt Disney's dream, has grown in its creativity and promise over these 50 years to become the Disneyland Resort. So much so that Disney's California Adventure Park has been added and is now delighting visitors with the excitement and thrills of Disney magic and California fun. Think of it as a way to enjoy the wonders of the Golden State in a day. There are three world-class Disney hotels to stay in during your Disneyland Resort vacation, located just steps away from all the action. And shop, dine, dance, or just relax at the Downtown Disney District, a whole town full of fun with dozens of great places to enjoy. Disneyland is where it all started. And this year, unlike any year that came before or ever will, is host to the happiest homecoming on Earth. There's a lot to look forward to, including exciting new attractions, shows, and parades. Let's start with Sleeping Beauty Castle. For 50 years, it has stood as the symbol of Disneyland. During the celebration, all new glittering jewels, golden accents, and royal banners will shine with an incredible display of light and color.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Thank you. When stars are born, they possess a gift or two. One of them is this. They have the power to make a wish come true.
Starlight, star bright, first star I see tonight. I wish I may, I wish I might, have the wish I wish tonight. We'll make a wish and do as dreamers do.
Do as dreamers do.
And all our wishes.
A star makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you.
Pretty, huh? I'll bet a lot of you folks don't believe that about a wish coming true, do you? Well, I didn't either. Of course, I'm just a cricket, but let me tell you what made me change my mind. You see, the most fantastic, magical things can happen, and it all starts with a wish.
And the spirit of life calling.
Oh, oh, ee-ya.
Mamela.
Oh, oh, ee-ya.
And a voice with the fear of a child asking.
Oh, oh, ee-ya.
Oh, Mamela.
Oh, oh, ee-ya.
There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith.
Oh,
have faith. They live in you. They live in me. They're watching over everything we see in every creature, in every star, in your reflection. They live in you. They live.
Start.
For this once-in-a-lifetime celebration, the streets of Disneyland Park will be the stage for an unprecedented musical cavalcade 50 years in the making. Walt Disney's Parade of Dreams follows over 50 of your favorite Disney characters as they wind throughout the park. Part show, part parade, all new and all fun, Walt Disney's Parade of Dreams features classic tales from The Lion King, The Little Mermaid, Beauty and the Beast, and more. In a joyous street spectacular, filled with incredible energy and unique surprises. More than 100 performers will invite you to come out and dance in the street.
Thank you. Close by at Disney's California Adventure Park, Disney presents the Pixar Film Pals in Block Party Bash, starring your favorite characters from Monsters, Inc., Toy Story, and A Bug's Life. Party like it's 1990 at 2005. In Tomorrowland at Disneyland Park, do battle with the forces of the evil Emperor Zurg in the all-new Buzz Lightyear Astro Blasters, inspired by a Walt Disney Pictures presentation of a Pixar Animation Studios film, Toy Story 2. Who knows? You might just save the universe. The much-awaited return of the classic Space Mountain makes its triumphant reopening in Tomorrowland. Newly designed as one of the most exciting, cutting-edge adventures in the galaxy, Space Mountain will hurtle you through the cosmos with all new twists and turns. You're in for the intergalactic ride of your life.
What? Why are you still here? The video's over. It's done. Go. It's all over. There's nothing more to show of Disneyland.
All the fun is done.
The only other option, Baxter. Where are you going? Oh, he's leaving. See, it's done.
It's all done.
Bye, Baxter. Well, the only thing left to show you is actually like to go to Disneyland.
The real thing?
The real thing. The real thing, Leo?
Should we do it?
Yes.
When? Why don't you hold up the calendar and it'll show up when. I think the stickers are all filled in.
The stickers are all filled in except for a couple dates. So yes, you have 48 hours in which to pack your gear because we're leaving on Sunday. Yes, and we're only going for... Monday and we're going to leave on Sunday, there Monday, and come back Tuesday, right?
Yeah, that's all we need. We pack it in.
No, it's 5 days. We're going for 5 days. But we're only going alone, just our family.
Woo!
Why are you dancing? We're only going for 5 days.
So and pack your bags.
And we're only going by ourselves, right?
Well, maybe a couple of hang-ons.
What? The Fabogenics are going to join us?
Except
for Chuck, yes. So pack your bags. You got 48 hours. Leo looks excited. He's pumped. He's already packed.
We're ready
to go. So why are you still here?
Go.
Go. Don't. Go! Pack your stuff! Get your things together! Charge up your phones! Get out of here!